cyclone, killing 23 people and injuring more than 100 others during rush hour. Five more people died and another 20 were hurt in the blast.
Sorry, I did. 5:30 on a Friday night, 33.